Hi! Good morning to you all. Today I am reciting the poem Little Things, written by Julia Carney. Let's get into it. Little drops of water, little grains of sand, make the mighty oceans and the present land. So the little movements, humble thoughty be, make the mighty ashes of eternity. So our little ears lead the soul away from the path of which you fall.